Finally tonight, there is a new addition to the Philadelphia Zoo. A baby white-handed gibbon was just born. It's an endangered ape species native to Southeast Asia. Zoo officials say the baby boy arrived nearly 2 weeks ago, and before staffers had even arrived for the day, the little guy has been named Eros after the asteroid that orbits Mars. He joins mom, dad, brother, and sister.